So you're probably thinking, what the hell are you doing? Where are you? What is this space? So this is my town's old firehouse, and I bought it 1 week ago. It's a two-story concrete block building, and it's 4,400 square feet. So that means a lot. This space right here, this horrible mess of paneling, this like Stranger Things looking ass place, this is an old town office. And to the left, right beyond this wall, is a massive garage space. And that's really the reason that I bought this place. I want to start a business, and I knew that if I really wanted to do this without trying to work someplace like this for the rest of my life, I would have to make a move, and this was the move that I needed to make. I hope this is the move that was right. But I bought it. So this space will be my office, and then of course beyond the wall is the garage space. And as a guy who loves cars and loves filming cars and talking about cars, this area, this garage, this office, and this everything will be a great opportunity for me not only to work on cars and to house my cars, but to film my cars for you guys as well. But before we do any of that, I don't want paneling in my office. Yeah, I know that might be surprising, but this paneling is so ugly. I hate it, it's gross, it's moldy. The roof did leak at one point. Thankfully, it's been fixed since. But yeah, everything from the drop ceiling to the disgusting carpet on the floor is all going right into the dumpster. So I think my very first item of business is to tear the paneling off the walls. And after that's done, we're gonna take down the drop ceiling, take up the carpet, and then move to the garage space where there is like a separate little room literally on the garage floor. And it's right in my way. I'm gonna tear it right out, put it right in the dumpster on top of the paneling, the carpet, and the drop ceiling. And with that, this is basically day one. So this room, as you see it right now, hopefully is the end of the way this looks, because after today, we're gonna start tearing all this crap out of here. And that is a very exciting prospect for me. So with that out of the way, let's get started.